Windows 365 Link is the first cloud PC device. It's a purpose-built solution by Microsoft with a small Windows-based OS designed to connect you to Windows 365 in seconds. With a quick sign-in to your cloud PC, you can securely connect to a familiar Windows desktop in the Microsoft cloud, accessing a responsive, high-fidelity experience. And Windows 365 Link is simple and straightforward to set up. For IT, it brings a more streamlined management experience where it can be managed alongside other PCs in Microsoft Intune. The device is secure by design, featuring no local admin users, no local data storage, and no local apps. You can't install or execute any arbitrary software on the device, so you're protected from malware. Security baseline policies are enabled by default, and its security features cannot be disabled. I'll start by showing you what it's like to use Windows 365 Link. First, you'll enter your work email address, and you're presented with multi-factor passwordless authentication. Here, we're using the Microsoft Authenticator mobile app. Then you're securely authenticated and connected to your cloud PC, all within seconds. And if you have a few apps open from your last session, you can pick up right where you left off. The Start menu shows productivity and work apps provisioned by your IT team. And with Windows being in the cloud, everything is up to date. We've enabled local redirection for web multimedia content, such as streaming video. This ensures a smooth, high-fidelity experience. And it's also optimized for online meetings with Microsoft Teams, providing highly performant video conferencing. And while you saw me use passwordless authentication, Windows 365 Link also works with FIDO2 security keys and cross-device passkeys. So you get the experience you would expect from a local PC with all the security and scalability of the Microsoft cloud, resulting in a no-compromise experience. And when you sign out of your device, it returns to the sign-in experience. Your data and account information is not stored on Windows 365 Link, so it's great as a shared-use device for hot desking, contact centers, and other scenarios. Windows 365 Link also works with the peripherals you need to be productive. You can connect them via USB and Bluetooth 5.3, including your keyboard, mouse, webcam, up to two monitors at 4K resolution each, and audio, including your headset. Next, let's take a closer look at the Windows 365 Link device itself, which is compact, fanless, and lightweight by design. On the front panel, there's a USB-A port and an audio jack for easy day-to-day access. The back panel includes two USB-A ports and one USB-C port, wired Ethernet, and the power connector. It also includes a full-size HDMI and DisplayPort. And on the side, there's a slot for a Kensington lock to physically secure the device. Its dimensions are 120 millimeters square and it's 30 millimeters thick. Importantly, Windows 365 Link is designed with sustainability in mind. It's made with recycled materials and is ENERGY STAR certified to help reduce your carbon footprint. So now let me show you how easy Windows 365 Link is to set up for the first time. You power on your device, connect to the internet via Wi-Fi, where we support Wi-Fi 6E, and of course, you can also connect via Ethernet. Then you'll sign in with your work account and authenticate. And at that point, your device then joins your organization's Microsoft Entra directory and rolls automatically into your Microsoft Intune environment. And just like that, your device connects you to your cloud PC. But it's not just using the device that is simple. We also simplified and streamlined management. From Microsoft Intune, you'll be able to view Windows 365 Link devices alongside your other managed Windows devices and cloud PCs. These will have a default name that starts with WCPC prefix. And you can click in to access device details and specific management operations for each Windows 365 Link device. You can create configuration policies just like you would for any Windows 11 PC. And because the small OS is purpose-built for connecting to the cloud, there are far fewer policies that apply to Windows 365 Link. For example, you can create a policy for blocking removable media so that people can't copy data from their cloud PC to a USB drive. This helps ensure that all your corporate data stays protected in the cloud. And to further protect your data and users, Windows 365 Link is designed for security from the ground up. It's configured with a high security posture by default that leverages a discrete trusted platform module, secure boot, BitLocker drive encryption, Hypervisor Code Integrity, and Microsoft Defender endpoint detection and response capabilities. And with strict code integrity policies in place, only the software that comes on the device can run on the device. By default, device updates are delivered automatically and applied overnight when the device is not in use. So overall, the management overhead for Windows 365 Link is much lighter compared to other device types. And again, its security-first design significantly reduces its attack surface. So that's a quick look at Windows 365 Link, the first cloud PC device purpose-built by Microsoft to securely connect you to Windows 365 in seconds. To learn more, check out aka.ms/Windows365Link. And keep watching Microsoft Mechanics for the latest tech updates. Subscribe for more, and thanks for watching.